Yo, biggest B-Ross over here, inside of Brooklyn, you know what's, I'm really basically cool about beatboxing, right? I'm basically cool about beatboxing as well, and beatbox is like, the part like, saying that, beatbox is a basic skill, to learn, and a basic like, so like master, master like beatboxing, so. And this happened a lot based on probably on set. This is what happened, this is what it looks like. I just had an amazing day. Basically, only the day was, I came on Saturday, based on Saturday. My, my manager was just like, comments at work here today. So, yeah, on Saturday. Yeah, so yeah, I can do it, yeah. Okay, I get the, yeah, basically. That basically is what happened, you know. And then like I'll put cleaning every time I work my dorms, like I'm working my dorms. And then this kid, like after basically I was cleaning up like a little bit like around six or seven, something like that. This kid here beatboxing. You know what I'm saying? Every single day. You know what I'm just saying? Every single day, beatboxing and beatboxing. That's all. Beatbox take a lot of practice. I mean, guys said, if beatbox every day. You're a little kid, but you're trying, basically always trying to beatbox. You were good. You were so good. It was actually so good. I wish I mentioned, next time when I see him again, I was telling him, yeah, that all that year, basically just starting beatboxing, because I came to the guy showed on YouTube, basically on my other YouTube, but I can't get on YouTube channel at all. Then basically all this, but this guy actually beatbox. Guys, listen, you try something new. You try to know something new. You're young. You're still a kid. You're still like basically like 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. You're young, older. You can practice. You got a long time. You got a long way to go. It's a long way to go. You can be better than me. I wish at least in the kids said that I'm pretty good. So good. And I can better him. I'll buy that kid again, yeah. You're watching this right now, I'll buy that kid. You know my face, yeah. You know my nose, yeah. I want that kid being like the best beatboy on practice with me every time and say it's like this and that, then this and that, and saying lots into beatboxing. Because this kid says beatbox every single day and practice new beatboxing. Because beatboxing is practicing a lot in a lot of days and days. Even hit months, take weeks, take months, hit years to basically practice beatboxing. Because it's a different kind of level, you can beatbox him. But beatbox is a lot seems to be to like learn from doing, like learning, like different leveling and put some cats on. I wish I met that kid though. Well, I wish I met that kid again. Cause I will meet that kid here being my net YouTube. I mean that kid here being like the fool me, he got a brother, basically got a brother, he can help me out here, fool me to my camera, show everyone, showing like get kind of on the streets and like basically like form beatboxing with him as well. And then we have basically like we have a lot like say a lot grief on beatboxing as well. We can have like a beatbox battle. Like he would be winning, he would be formed, he would be jumping, we can bring like this side will have a little bit of fun. This side will be as fun. Like having like a beatbox battle, having my own battle as well. Then like get a computer, get it like this. Then next I'm gonna basically go and basically beatbox battle like every time like seeing it's all thing like seeing this, seeing like thing that seeing like a favorite beatboxing like community, like having like a good beatbox that's on have good hope. Beatbox is a beatbox, and beatbox is like a lot of fun because I would be like open like youngers, like olders, like basically like doing like beatbox, trying out new things, like. Like trying like lot learning to the floor because beatbox are a lot quick and passion like have for the beatboxing. I do love beatbox, but beatbox is a lot things you can like say like around 20 or so, like 30-40s, like say like 20 people like no or around 30 or like more. Something like you know, beatbox, like doing like doing like balls and doing like doubles, like doing like triple, doing like this and that, doing like beatbox, boxing all that, making music, doing like this, doing like that, like music, like every time music, like listen to that music every time, beatbox every day and beatbox for life. There's beatboxing. You just have fun, just show your voice, the right foot, like very forward, your EMG, like you want to actually do. I wish I could see that kid over again and tell him, yeah, call my new channel to beatbox with me every single week or try to beatbox with me because I was not that kid, yeah. I'm in that kid, yeah, right now to make like chop his shoots off because that kid needed. That kid will be good, but he needs like a name, basically like a sixth name, like it's the coolest name, like one of the biggest, about how many like basically biggest, and just I wish I was basically gym and name as well, basically all that, like he's all that much of a name as well, like soon, like really soon as well, like. Because like we don't like them all because like all my friends say that I seen it like all year just that they got some gloss and all that I like can't fuck no and it's out like yeah basically like what kind of sick name what kind of like show you basically what I have to basically do it as well than everyone like BCB boxing. Because, like, you know beatboxing, beatbox, do it like something new, do it like something new, you can't beatbox, try to do it every single day, every time. Because every time, yeah, that you go on beatbox and try and, like, new beat every time, like, try one beat at the same time, like, beat every time, like, new beat every time, like, one, like, no, like this, like, time yourself every time. time of the beat, then tune, the time of the beat again. What flows, like basically what like flows like this, like then three, then four, then five, then six, and put all together and then make them really sick the beat. They make like a round, like a mini beat, and then like what called beats, drum, music, like guitar, drink, like water, drinks, zips, like like every time, like basically learn beatbox every single time, because I want to buy that kid. Listen, I want to buy that kid my new channel. I want to buy this that kid here. I don't know, like make a kid here. This kid, if he's just set, if he's just set, and this kid, because this kid will be like really, really good. But just try it. It's good. It's actually really good. As well, but if he keep working, keep working, he will be my sickest beatbox around. You gotta be sick of beatbox around, because I'm telling you, like I don't know what people include in, like what people include in, like what people know and ever can actually beatboxing. But actually beatboxing, because I live in Croydon, I don't know, basically I really, really do not know people including like including how basically beatbox can perform, because I'll be in the best beatbox in Croydon as well, because I don't know. I really don't know. I need to find more people who know how to be the beatboxer. Basically beatboxer, like a lot to basically do. I mean like here, I wanna see that like, game next time. I mean like here can look like a that first beatbox and trying his best. Basically it's trying his best like to beatboxer. But here and then like it's just pretty good, like it's just incredible, it's too good. And when you see the kid, when they say that beatbox every time, beatbox every day, every single day, don't ever stop beatboxing. That's what the kid said, don't ever stop beatboxing, beatbox every single day. I'm telling you guys, people see beatbox every single day and drink plenty of water. I saw, I'm telling you, it's actually gonna be good. And I hope you guys I see that kid one more time and asking you that we have on YouTube every single week, we need 3 or 4. Or make a video, long, like, basically learn it, and then bring it, like, his brother, like, his mom, like, do it, like, basically do it, make it cutscene, make it really better, like, the form really good, put some edit, put, like, this, put, like, some music. Like, I've got my camera, we got this, I've got that, we got like just need a good editor, and then basically we can have like the best beatbox around, so like you have easy to learn from and have fun, because I'm on beatboxing, it's just great. It's just actually just wicked to beatboxing you guys. That's all. And then I'll see easily. I wish I could see that thing again. Basically just good. But it just made this will be good. It's good. It's just really good. I can hear him basically perfectly saying that good, really good on beatboxing. Really, really good. I'm telling you, it's just amazing to like to learn. Say beatbox every single day. I'm telling you, man. And give plenty of water. Like, I'm telling you, I made that kid here. When I say the kid again, made that kid that comes to my new channel, and you can be like, 10. we can be like him. And actually, they make a freaking nickname as well. It can make a nickname. Because he's just young. He's young. Basically, like that arms. Probably, he's just young. And he needs to be me. He'd be like my YouTube channel. Like, I want to like let him be my YouTube channel as well. Because I want to see that kid again. I want to see that kid again. But really be good. He's just really good. He's just really good with Albert. If he's working normal time, because I'm gonna be like slow. Then, yeah, he's just really good. And guys, I'll join next time, basically, this one. This next time, we're saying that Beatbox every single day, if you can try, learn new stuff and learn it properly, because Beatbox for a lot of time basically learn, basically do and learn a lot of time. It's basically a long time to be working. Okay, days, eight months, 8 years. 8 years basically working. In days, I won't say the kid, it's hard. It's hard to be working. I'll say one thing, it's hard to eat be working. No. It looked hard, but when you get used to it, gets a lot easier. You actually get a lot easier. I might ask it again on YouTube again and see basically how to basically learn from, basically learn and having like the computer keep using a lot, but just having a good time. Just having a really good time to be bossing. Because you have a long way to go. Practice and practice if you need. You've started like this month or last month or before or last week. Keep beatboxing, guys. Keep beatboxing. I'm telling you, do something new. Give something new and thank you for watching. And please do subscribe and do channel when seeing more beatbox and so. And I will see you guys pretty soon. And I will do more beatbox like this in the future. And say yes, and please keep subscribing to me, my YouTube channel. Peace out.